Hello, YouTube people. The Guru is over here, and I'm back with Mr. Mortensen and One Free Mon.
Hello, people of the internet.
Hello, so, everyone.
Sorry. I don't know why I didn't think
it's ripped my intro.
I know, right? I'm a terrible person. I'm so sorry. Damn it. Go ahead, say hi.
Hello.
You already said hey, what?
I just saw the deer just jump off the cliff.
Interesting looking. He's not even moving. Yep.
And now that deer is dead.
So you don't want to use Katana's dead?
Might be no, faster. I had
God
to
God damn it, deer!
Deer!
No, a deer.
Why do you guys keep locking this?
It's open locked. It's open locked. It doesn't matter.
I can't get through.
Well, really? It's very easy.
Yeah, it's locked.
And the deer just phased through it.
I'm just gonna go, yeah. Look at me, I'm just gonna walk right through.
What?
You are!
Mortensen, unlock it for us.
No! Okay.
Stop using your crazy double magic.
Basically, if you walk into it and then click after, like, half, like, a millisecond or something, it's gonna close while it's open. Oh, I didn't do it right this time.
Now I need to go clean off the blood off of me again. God dang it.
Well then.
I know. I just constantly have blood on me.
Hooray! Well, I've been slaughtering all of these deer.
Well, this water doesn't seem to be deep enough. There we go. No, I'm swimming.
And all you need to know is that one was Bambi's mother.
What? It says I'm still covered in blood. Wash it off. I'm not covered in blood. I'm completely clean. There we go.
Can't do the glitch anymore. The game doesn't like me. Okay.
So I guess let's continue getting some logs so we can finish the bridge.
Get out of my way!
No! I refuse!
What is going on?
Nothing is going on.
I'm trying to put meat on the drying rack.
Ooh. Man, I'm just like... I'm just idling, I'm just walking around in circles trying to figure out something to do.
Come help me chop trees!
Oh yeah, we have the bridge now.
Yes we do.
Yes.
Aw, yes.
Menchie's is going up near me soon.
Ooh!
I know.
I have a Menchie's gift card.
Well, you should bring it.
I should.
Oh, God.
But yeah, we're super excited for when it opens because we're going to go over there and eat Menchie's.
Well, this forest seems to be dwindling, you gotta say.
That's why I came over here instead.
Wow. No, we don't replant here, we just go to the next forest.
You don't get to replant.
Well.
That one went by.
Not manually, anyway. Just let it happen.
It goes on its own. It fixes
Amanda,
itself.
Just so you know, there are four logs down here. Yeah, four
okay.
logs down there. Some of them are stuck inside of rocks.
Yeah, not That's a big cool. surprise.
You know, what we should have built is a log sled.
There's three more down here. Probably. Actually, I think we had one somewhere, and then we lost it.
Did we push it into the sinkhole?
There's actually two right there, too. Yeah. We probably... Well, that was on the old one. Maybe we didn't build a new one on this one. I'm not sure.
Well, if we do, we need to put a flag on it.
Yeah,
well,
great,
there's
great.
Already
a marker
flag on it.
Damn it.
Mortensen, you missed.
No, I did not. Shut up. I refuse to
Still
believe.
Says 11 of 20.
I'm stuck.
For me, it says 19 of 20.
Yeah, there it goes. That was weird.
What the fuck? That log just spawned
Get
inside
all done?
Of me. What's going on right now? What the fuck? What is going on?
Mortensen?
Basically, if I drop the wood, apparently it just makes me fly. Because I'm stuck.
Really?
I'm swimming.
Do it.
I'm just stuck forever now. Oh my god, what's going on? Come on, let me fly. Let me fly.
Well, oh, whoa.
Yeah,
you still stuck?
Me. Well, kinda, but I'm fine now.
Okay.
There we go.
I can't reach it from here.
Reach what?
Fucking thing we're building. Where are we done?
It's already built!
Well, son of a bitch, that's why I can't do it.
Derp de derp.
New.
So, I do have one slight concern with where this platform is.
You think they can jump on it?
I don't think they're that intelligent.
Well, remember the other one that jumped off the cliff over the wall? That's why we built it double high.
Yeah, but now it's double high, so.
We'll see how it goes. We'll see what happens.
Where's the knife shop? Did someone else take it?
If somehow they jump from right here, they can get in.
Yeah, they might still be able to get in. We'd always build a roof, but I don't think we need to.
Nah, that seems like a thing we don't need.
We don't need it. We don't need it. We need it.
No, okay, then. We don't.
No, I'm pretty sure we don't. And that's a meme. Let's not meme too much. Too many memes.
It's not only a meme, goddammit.
I know. Like any other meme, it's not only a meme. It's turned into a meme.
Some memes are pretty much only memes. Well, I'm losing my voice. Talking about
fucking,
you are.
Oh shit, here comes that boy or whatever.
That one, and like, bad luck, what's his face? Bad luck Brian. I can't remember.
It came from a picture. We need the true meaning of the stream.
It came from a picture, but
it came from like a yearbook picture. That's like, and someone was like, "Oh, this guy looks like a dork. Let's make a meme." It's different from
a TV show.
Like drawn memes can be just created because they're memes, and other things just become memes.
Mm-hmm. I kind of want it to be night now, so then we can fight off all the cannibals. I wonder if I can make it to the cliff from here.
Probably shouldn't try, but, I mean, go ahead.
I made it.
Huh?
That was actually really easy.
Oh, off the platform?
That's super close. How wouldn't it work?
Yeah. Yeah, that's what I was doing earlier, Amanda.
Oh, I didn't.
That's why I said they could probably get in.
Probably. Okay, so I'm going to deposit all these arrows.
I haven't seen them jump far distances. I don't think I've ever seen them jump at all, so.
Do you not remember last time when they jumped into here?
Yeah, but they didn't jump like this, you know?
I don't have enough arrows to add in there.
They jumped like a different way.
Yeah.
No, they jumped from there all the way down to there.
But they don't jump like this, do they? Like this.
Yeah, they did.
Well then.
I have a video of it. I have video proof, man. I have video proof.
Oh, I failed.
Did you fail a lot?
Sorry.
I do. I fail at life.
I really want a Nutri-Grain bar right now. I'm hungry.
Alrighty then.
I got hungry.
I wish I had more donuts.
Fucking cop.
I get to have ribs tonight. Ribs tonight.
Ooh, I had ribs last night.
I'm going over to my grandpa's.
And
my mom made ribs, and they were delicious.
You had fish?
Yeah, I'm sorry.
Actually, no seafood. Actually, the only thing I actually ate was salmon, because crab. I love salmon, but I fucking hate crab, and I shrimp, no.
No. Amanda, next time you come down, there is a sushi place near me.
Okay, we can probably try it.
It's called Sushi House. I actually had a bento there with my dad yesterday.
Yeah, we'll have to try it. There's a few places we obviously have to try. We have to try that sandwich place that you were talking about.
Yes. Wally's.
I would not name all of these off, Josh, because then people can figure out where you live.
They already know where I live.
Well, that's a good way of thinking. Oh god, it looks weird.
They sort of know where I live.
They know I live near Seattle.
You live in the U.S. That's all I need to know.
Oh, they know I live by the Capitol.
True. I need to go get a Nutri-Grain bar because my stomach is growling.
Squirrel got caught. I didn't see him because he's brown. Okay.
What? The trap caught a squirrel?
Yeah, I didn't see him because he was brown, just like the woods. I couldn't tell the difference. I was just, oh, well, it's just trapped. I mean, it's just sprung, but nothing's in there. But no, there was a squirrel.
Hmm, interesting.
Fucking camouflage-ass squirrel.
Can't see it. Now, what we need is a way to farm the birds so we can have infinite feathers.
Well, I guess.
The cat is loving his cat tent. It's pretty great.
Oh, his t-shirt,
pretty...
you know?
Yeah, t-shirt.
Hey, Josh.
What?
I wonder if you can do this. Over here.
Do what?
On the other side of the wall here. Just like, walk into the wall as it's, just walk into it as you click E, and it should be open and close at the same time. You have to touch it before clicking E.
Oh god.
Yeah, there we go, he did it.
not quite. I can't get back in.
Well.
Oh, there it goes.
No, you can. Yeah, it didn't do happen this time.
You have to.
It's very precise.
I'm sorry.
You have to wait for the door to completely stop.
I can't.
Actually,
there you go.
You have to wait for it to completely stop. Well, you did the opposite of what you were trying to do.
Yeah,
I don't know if it's going to work if you're busy to host.
It looks like we can pick the medicine up again.
I still can't. I didn't set it
down.
I
can pick up one last time.
No, stop setting stuff down.
No, stop putting.
That's
going to make it impossible to get it back.
Yeah, don't do that. Don't risk
fine.
It. Oh, you're able to get all of it?
Yeah, I can get all of them.
Good, get them.
No, there's still five left. And you can only take one of them. It happened last time too, where we started, we can only take one of them. That's happened this time too. So you can just take
meds?
One each time. I don't.
I don't need them, but I can take one to store if you want.
Take it.
Okay.
Wait, since we can make a rope on the fucking thing, can we make a rope on the what? Thing in the sinkhole if you made it again?
No, it's too far down. That's why.
Okay. Amanda, try taking
it
again.
We could make platforms at different heights, and then we could just climb down slowly.
Take it.
Stop moving. There we go. I ran out of room, so I can't carry it anymore. So it's on the ground.
Aww. Fine. Where is it? Try picking it up again.
In front of me, but I have no room, so I can't pick it up.
Attempt to pick it up again, because it's invisible for me.
Well, it disappeared for me. No, it didn't. Never mind.
Yeah, I can't get it.
Oh well. Actually, here, come here. Stamp. Take this one.
I'm gonna try something. See if it works.
No, I didn't take that one.
Oh,
there
God,
we go.
It's so dark. Okay. This one isn't on. Yeah, it's better.
But if you want, we can try a platform out and see if we can just build a
that's
rope
what I'm gonna
down.
Do now. That's what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna make a platform that isn't from the. I'm gonna make a wall platform, if that makes sense. And see if we can put a rope on that. Because if we can, then we find a new way to get down.
I don't think the wall platform worked for ropes. There's also a chance that you have to be below it.
Oh god, I'm inside of the ground.
Possible.
I'm inside of the ground.
What, Josh?
I said it's possible.
Oh.
Possible.
Okay, just need to be a little bit further down and not fall.
Yeah, you have a certain distance that you can go with it.
Wait, there's like an extra like standing place here. Ah, it's scary because it's higher up than the other places. Scary. Scary.
What are you trying to do, Mortensen?
Oh god, I hear a monster. Majig.
You remembered to lock the doors, right?
Yeah, I locked it so I could get out, but nobody can get in.
That one's unlocked down there, I think.
Oh, I can go down here. Okay, good. It's safe. Could you please turn the way I want you to turn, please?
Got one locked.
Yeah, the other one's locked.
Okay, perfect. He's trying to glitch in. Do you see this?
Yes. Yes, I do. Oh, God.
Have they learned the glitches?
Oh, they can break doors.
Oh, yeah. They can break shit now. They can break through floors if they want to get you that bad.
Shoot. Hold on. Josh, be ready. We're going to let him in.
So...
Ready?
Oh,
ready?
What?
We're going
no.
to let him in. Yes.
No, I'm not ready.
He's going to break our shit. Ready?
He's going to break our shit, okay.
Yeah, let him in.
Go, open. Really?
Well, he's having a good time. I'll take out my spear so I can't damage anything. He just got don't let him in, I'll just kill him from the other side. Just repair the door.
Yeah, I just repaired the door, so.
He's dying. Pretty well. Don't stand in front of the trap, I don't want to break the trap. Okay, he's dead.
What, we have a trap?
Yeah, there's been one there for like...
Oh.
Ow, I'm off fire, god dang it.
Stop being on fire! It's not good for you. Alright, I need some wood for the thing, we need 6 wood. So I have to wait for day to end then.
Oh, I'm on fire now too.
Stop being on fire, it's bad for you. Why are you both on fire?
Because we want to be, for some reason.
No, you're not playing Overwatch, it's not a good thing.
I've never played Overwatch.
Yep.
No, and you probably don't understand what the fuck I just said, so.
Nope.
being on fire means you're a good player, basically.
You're on fire, okay, I get it. Okay. I get it.
It gives Thanks. You, like, if you're on fire for long enough in the match, you get a special, like, special card in the end of the game, so.
Nice.
Where are you going, Mortensen?
There's no monsters, so I'm gonna get wood. Like, get wood, I can't speak.
Alright, have fun with that. Good luck on not dying.
I am having fun with that. I don't die, that's not how I live. Wait.
No the ships. Wind is creepy.
Basically, I'm getting a mechanical keyboard tomorrow, so that's gonna be fun.
Oh god, not during recordings.
Huh?
Not during recordings, or else we won't record. My stuff already captures your keyboard, so if you get a mechanical one, it's just no.
Huh. It's not a loud one.
I have a mechanical keyboard.
Oh, maybe it's yours that it's getting then.
Me?
Okay,
yeah.
Click cut buttons because I'm not clicking anything. Yep, it's there. It's been him the entire time, so I don't know what you were talking about there.
Oh, no, that's mine right now.
Okay. Do you have a mechanical keyboard too or something? Because it sounds like it.
Yeah, he does. I hate it.
I said you.
Yeah, said Amanda? Me.
Yes. It's, well, it's
no movement.
What? What is up with this bird?
It's a bird. That's what's up with it.
Watch out.
I don't want to scream into my ear. Fucking mobs. My keyboard makes practically no noise, so I'm pretty sure it's been his keyboard.
Got it.
Got what?
A bird that was freaking out and spinning in circles.
Collect the feathers.
I got one of the feathers, but the other ones went way too far. So you don't see this bird that's laying on the ground right here in front of us.
Nope.
Alright, I got a small generic meat now.
Could they stop screaming the exact same way every single time I'm here? They're non-stop screaming the exact same way. Being annoying.
Yeah. My keyboard is a mechanical keyboard. I don't know why you guys are complaining about how loud other mechanical keyboards are.
I've always heard your keyboard, so I don't know why it's apparently been me.
I thought it...
My keyboard?
I've always heard
your keyboard.
Guys, so. No noises for keyboards. Is this what you hear?
No, I don't hear that. Tap on your keyboard, Mortensen. Yeah, I hear that.
I can hear yours then, so you're also making noise with your keyboard.
But yours is not a mechanical right now. It's because your mic picks up so much.
That's because I put a lot of pressure in my clicking. I wouldn't do that on the mechanical keyboard because there's more travel speed. Like, there's much more travel distance. Like, in an analog keyboard, it's just like, it's right away. It's just like, you click and it's instantly a thing there. Mechanical keyboards has longer travel, that means it's less pressure putting on the keys. So. Technically, it's actually gonna make some less noise. Okay, I put the thing here. And... I probably need to go into my crafting thing to put a rope on her, right?
Yeah. But like I said, it's not gonna work because you have... It doesn't go far enough.
Guys!
Well,
she made it in.
Oh, shoot, I'm coming. She must have gone around the wall.
And yeah, shut up. It works. You don't know what you're talking about.
the rope did?
Is on there. So yeah, take that.
All the way to the bottom, though.
No, but it's going off it. I haven't even actually seen how far down it is because I don't want to fall off the edge. That's not fun. It goes far enough that we can do the thing I said, that we just push platforms underneath each other.
Can you even get up?
Yeah, of course I can.
Okay.
But I don't have a rope. Skyrim. To, I don't have a rope. To, I don't have a rope to craft it with. So.
I do, but I. Why am I doing this?
Because we should.
Hey, do you have cloth in your inventory?
Yes.
I do know you can? Oh, I actually ran out of rope. There we go. Made it.
Now, time to see.
God, don't do that.
I'm looking at the rope. I'm not going down.
No, you nearly shoved me off.
Oh. Well,
yeah,
was,
so yeah.
I was not walking don't into you. I was just walking into the ropes. Apparently, that's the thing I shouldn't do. I'm just hanging off the edge here. Well, it seems
but,
like
so
it's.
So, how do you.
It seems like the rope is pretty goddamn long.
So, how do you put down another platform?
You look at the wall. Oh, I'm in the end. I'm at the very end of the rope. Oh, that looks weird.
Yeah, but you can't do that while you're on a rope. So how do you get a platform down there?
You do other stuff. I don't know. Like the way I wanted to do was just put it. I don't know. Like I would. I wanted the first platform to be a one that's hanging off the wall, and the other like the secondary end is. Yeah, what?
I'm having issues.
Oh
getting
my god!
I'm pushing you. Whoa! He spawned right in front of my face.
Oh no, that wasn't a spawn. He was up here this whole time, and he literally just jumped.
Yeah, he just jumped down.
I thought he was going into the pit, and I was going to laugh so hard.
He stopped in front of me.
Dang it. That would have been hysterical if he just jumped all the way down into that pit.
He has so many bones, he probably can't even put more in the thing.
Can we not really not?
Probably, I would think. There's so many out there. Unless it goes to like fucking 200 or something. I think it's like 100, but not more. Oh, I can't put any more in there, so it's full. Did I not pick up a bone? Yes, I did. I did pick up a bone.
I have 11 bones.
Yep, that's good.
I don't have any bones right now, I don't think. Oh wait, no, I have 6 bones.
Hey, mobs, how about you don't get into the door because only I can. That's an interesting thing, to say the least, that fucking works like that.
Yeah, a little bit.
Let's try to make another stone thing because...
Wait, why do we need to gather leaves and sticks?
Reasons, I guess?
One of the standing fires burned away.
It dwindled in the wind.
So this bird flew straight into the standing fire.
Yep, that happens.
Did it catch on fire?
Yep, it caught on fire and burned to death as it was flying.
That's good for it.
Dear God. That was creepiest. I'll get out.
My laugh or the bird?
No, the bird. It's like, it just wanted to kill itself. How
it's a bird.
It
doesn't
fire?
Care about life. Apparently. Oh,
there
God, dear.
There was one year that we had birds that would fly into our window. Like 5 per day. It's like, what the heck is going on? It was crazy. And a couple of them died. Most of them didn't, thank goodness. But still, it's like, why are they all doing that?
Their AI is stupid. I guess you can say that.
Excuse me.
Well, looking at fire is what drops my frames the most. Jeez.
Really?
Yeah, it's like down to 43. When I don't look at the fire, it's like 40. When I go to the fire, it goes to 32 or something like that.
That's not that bad.
Still a lot when you consider I'm almost going under 30 FPS, and if I record under 30 FPS, it looks awful. So,
yeah,
and
it's not
gonna
that bad.
I'm not going to upload something that goes below the minimum of FPS. Well, not in every situation, anyway.
Oh, here comes another guy.
Oh, another guy. Yep, there the guy is. No, that's not a guy. That's a girl.
There's also a guy out there.
No.
Or there was. He might have ran away because we don't
I play. Heard him.
Oh god.
Yeah, I think he ran away because it's coming daytime now.
You know my chair is bad when I'm like half contemplating not buying a graphics card for it, to buy a new chair instead.
A lizard. Yeah, our traps haven't been capturing anything. Just falling over constantly.
Oh yeah, actually I'll have $200 more by the end of the next 2 weeks, so I actually might be able to get the new graphics card by then.
Ooh. Nice.
Actually have yeah, I'm gonna actual wait performance, on my right?
I have to still wait on any computer pieces.
I still don't even know what I want to do, if I want to get a 1070 and a 1060. If I get a 1060, I'll be able to do it by the end of the next 2 weeks, but if I get the 1070, I have to wait for quite a bit longer.
Sometimes waiting is the best thing to do.
I know, that's...
I jumped onto the fire! 1070
is so good for, like, 1080p. Yeah, and stop jumping on the fire.
Good job. For you.
Yeah, I'll see what's out when I finally start getting computer pieces. I kind of wish I had waited on the one piece now, but that's alright.
Which piece did you get?
Shoot, what is it called? Can't remember what it's called.
Motherboard.
No, let me look at up real quick.
SSD, hard drive.
I've been a CPU.
If it's a solid state drive.
That's what I said. Yeah. SSD. So I guess I was correct.
Yeah, you'll be good then.
Okay, because I might not get one for a couple more years.
Oh.
Well, we're looking at houses which cost a couple grand for down deposits.
What? Only a couple grand?
Not a couple grand, a few grand, like 10 grand, so.
Yeah.
Money. So, it might be a couple of years before we do the actual houses, too. But we'll go and talk to our people next Saturday, see what they say, see what they say we can afford and stuff. Plus money for books. I need money for books.
That's right, because you're going to start up college courses again.
Yay, college.
Woo!
At least maybe books. I don't know with online classes.
Probably books.
Probably. Because I'm going to do all online. So that way, each day I have time, I can just work on it a little bit. Do I have snowshoes? I do not actually have snowshoes. There's a lizard on our tree.
At this point, like, There's two reasons to not get a 1060, and that's it doesn't have SLI. Like you can't even get another one and then get the same performance as a 1080, and just wait a little bit less, and you know, not future proof because you can't have SLI. It's like you're stuck with this one GPU the entirety of using it because you can't get another one, which is like super lame.
Most of the time, I don't know what you're saying when you start talking about the actual computer pieces.
Yeah,
because I don't know much about computers.
You should know what SLI is.
Nope.
It's when you have two graphics cards connected to gain additional performance.
Well, two or up to four, but it's not supporting the latest stuff.
Yeah, most motherboards that she could afford wouldn't be able to do more than two.
You don't know what I could afford.
Well, if you're talking about having to wait several years before.
Well, only because of the house.
Yeah.
I mean, from context clues, I'm gonna go ahead and say you don't have that much money for a computer.
Well, right now, I could easily buy a computer. I could buy a really, really good computer.
How much would it cost?
Well, the computer that I've been looking at is $2,000. What?
No, this looks funny.
But yeah, it's $2,000, and you know, I wouldn't mind a better computer, even maybe.
Mine cost me $2,400.
Yeah, so we'll see once I get there and stuff. So.
But I'm debating on getting 1080.
So am I. You want to do this right now.
You already hit me once in Minecraft. Revenge.
You guys record Minecraft earlier?
Yeah. This is that
didn't even
force.
Hurt me. What?
What?
I got,
what?
Got the animation. It didn't hurt me at all. I don't have armor on.
Oh, yeah. Neither did... It didn't hurt me either. Huh. Well, we're out there.
No
minutes,
friendly
so.
Fire.
Oh, my God.
No friendly
Wait,
fire.
Wait, so did they actually fix that?
Oh, now it's hurting me.
Okay, yep.
That hit you in the hand. It didn't do anything.
That was a swing and a whiff. But we're at 30 minutes.
Let me in!
That's better. No! She closed the door, so I can't, sorry. She doesn't allow fun.
Okay.
So, 30 minutes, so thank you all for watching. Like and subscribe below. Go check out Mr. Mortensen and One Free Man. And we shall see you on the next episode of The Forest.
Bye-bye now. Bye-bye.
Bye-bye.
Bye-bye now.
Bye now. Bye.
Bye-bye.